What's my area of expertise? Who's my audience? You tell me. I started Bacchus Productions in 1972 and have been performing ever since, including a tour of Waiting for Godot in Florida State Prisons, a world premiere production of Tiger Tail by Tennessee Williams, and I toured the country as a mime. Hey, don't laugh, we played Carnegie Hall. In 1979, my ship came in and I spent the next 12 years on and off ships as cruise director and entertainer. This lady here, that's my wife of 30 years, who I met on a cruise ship. Jenny and I ran an entertainment company in Atlanta for 20 years where we produced musical reviews and interactive murder mysteries. For the last 11 years, I've been performing as a speaker and I've loved every minute. Back surgery slowed me down in 2012, but it gave me time to rediscover my passion for cooking. I don't need any letters after my name. All I need is a 10-inch chef's knife.